Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we'll be doing grocery shopping together, and I'll share my favorite top 5 low-calorie snacks with you. So remember to watch till the end. If this is your first time watching my video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button to show your support. Without any further ado, let's go.
Normal temperature.
Blueberries and strawberries are the two fruits that I buy almost every time I do grocery shopping. Don't forget to compare the nutrition information for similar products. Look at this. The Mission Wholemeal Wrap has 110 calories per wrap, but the Gardenia Wholemeal Wrap has 142 calories per wrap. To me, Mission Wrap won. Remember to check the expiry date before you purchase them, and always go for wholemeal bread instead of white bread. We are finally getting a wine opener, but look at what this boy is doing. Tuna cans are a great source of protein, and try to get the chunks in water for more protein and less calories. Guys, I normally buy one pack of snacks per visit, but because I'm gonna share my top 5 low calorie snacks with you, I'm getting them all today. For vegetables, I bought cucumber, mushroom, and broccoli. The two protein sources that I always get for me and my boyfriend are salmon and chicken breast. This guy took a cup noodle without me noticing at all. And we are done.
And finally, it's time for me to share my favorite top 5 low calorie snacks with you. Number 5, roasted almond. So the brand that I normally buy is Nature's Wonders, but they didn't have it when I do my grocery shopping. So let's try out another brand called Wonderful, and hopefully it's wonderful.
According to the nutrition information, one serving is 30 grams of almond with 3 grams of carbohydrates, 6.3 grams of protein, and 15.8 grams of fats.
Yeah, that's quite a lot of fats. But these are good fat, which is unsaturated fat. And almond is a great source of plant-based protein, so don't miss this out. Before I go into all the other snacks, I just want to share with you how I distribute my calories for my snacks. I normally take around 1,000 to 1,200 calories a day when I'm on diet. I will distribute about 10% of my calorie intake for snacks, and that will be about 100 to 120 calories. Of course, I will try to pick snacks which is healthier and lower in calories so that I can eat more, right? Now, let's see how much is 30 grams of almond. This is 30 grams of almond. I personally would reduce it to 20 grams per serving so that I wouldn't exceed my calories intake, which is 120 calories. And let's try it out. It tastes healthy.
Welcome to my health info corner. Before we proceed, let's talk about are all fats bad and whether is low-fat diet good for health. For years, people have been switching to low-fat diet, but this change does not make us healthier because we're cutting back on both healthy fats and harmful ones. Your body needs some fat from food. It's a major source of energy. It helps you absorb some vitamins and minerals. Fat is needed to build cell membranes and the sheath surrounding your nerves. It is also essential for blood clotting, muscle movement, and inflammation. But always remember, not all fats are good. Unsaturated fat is the good fat. It increases the good HDL cholesterol and reduces harmful LDL cholesterol. Saturated fat is the in-between fat. I wouldn't say it is good, but it is not bad at the same time. This type of fat increases both good cholesterol and harmful cholesterol. So a diet rich in saturated fats can drive up total cholesterol and tip the balance toward more harmful cholesterol. Trans fat decreases the good cholesterol and increases the bad cholesterol. So it is bad. So here are some examples of foods in each category. For unsaturated fats, they are nuts, seeds, and fish. For saturated fats, they are red meat, whole milk dairy products like cheese, and coconut oil. For trans fat, there are things like baked goods, margarine, frozen pizza, and many more like our favorite French fries.
Number 4, fantastic rice crackers. There are actually many flavors for these rice crackers. I will include the picture over here. And this is my favorite flavor, which is barbecue flavor. For this rice cracker, one serving will be 25 grams, and this only brings you 100 calories per serving.
And in this 100 calories, you will get 21 grams of carbs, 1.8 grams of protein, and 0.9 grams of fat.
It's pretty low calories and low fat. I wouldn't say it is a very healthy snack, but it is definitely very tasty. Let me show you how much is one serving. As you can see, they already portion out your serving size for you. So this is one serving and you do not need to have a weighing scale to weigh it. Let's try. So good. Number 3, organic veggie straws. So normally, when I picked my snacks, I will look at the packaging. I will look for words like organic, air popped, or roasted. And these are generally lower in calories and sort of healthier choice of snack for you. For this organic veggie straws, one serving would be 28 grams with 140 calories. And with this 140 calories, you will have
70 grams of carbohydrates, 1 gram of protein, and 7 grams of fat.
According to the packaging, they mentioned that 28 grams of veggie straws equals to 36 straws. I'm not gonna count it anyway. Ta-da! This is a lot of snacks. Let's try it. Very nice. Number 2, Cott's organic popcorn. So this is another organic snack that I always eat it when I watch show or watch drama. I have another flavor with me here, which is the cheddar cheese popcorn. But I personally prefer the lightly salted and slightly sweet flavor, but my boyfriend prefers this one, so it depends. For this popcorn, one serving is 20 grams and there's only 97 calories for one serving. And with this 97 calories, it brings
you 12.2 grams of carbohydrates, 1 gram of protein, and 4.5 grams of fat.
Let me show you how much 20 grams is. It's a lot. Let me show you. This is 20 grams of popcorn. And it's definitely more than enough for me to watch a show. Let's try it out. It's so nice, really. It's worth trying. This is my forever number one. I tried another flavor, which is, I think it's sweet chili and sour cream. And I wanted to get that today. But as you can see in my vlog, this is having a buy one free one promotion, and I've tried this flavor and it's pretty nice as well. Compared to other chips that is fried in oil, which makes them high in fat content, this is air popped and there's only 2.2 grams of fat in one serving. One serving is 22 grams of popped chips, and that brings you
20.2 grams of carbohydrates, 1.4 grams of protein, and 2.2 grams of fat.
And their main ingredients are potato, rice, and corn. everyone. This is 22 grams of pop chips, and this only brings you 89 calories. Compared to the other potato chips, this much of chips will cost you loads of calories. Let's try it. It's really good. Here comes the end of this video. And do comment below your favorite snacks so that I can try them out. Don't forget to like and share the video if you like it. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just an update. I'll be uploading videos every Tuesday and Saturday. So do not forget to turn on your notification. See you again soon.